It's got a fair bit of curiosity that you can use in your favor. There's a lot of fear and some resistance, and you push hard at that point. And sometimes you run the risk of creating more resistance. It's the horseman's challenge to be able to read that horse and know just what's right. We're going to call for housekeeping to clean that up. Funny, last time Billy and I stayed, well, look at this. Step over the spring. Well, yeah, that's not compulsory. You did the bridge, you did the serpentine. We still have the tire to drag here, darling, and to go over the tarp. No problem. Did you cross the tarp with him? Oh, okay, you did that. Drag the tire. And swing a lariat overhead if we can find you one. Said it's important for him to see what he's dragging, and quite often if it's a little scary to him and he can see it moving away and he can start to follow it, that'll give him confidence. The curiosity takes over. If it chases him, it's not quite as good. Well, I guess, you know, the neater, cleaner, and straight ahead, and further you drag it, the better it looks. It's up to you. There you go. Now you got good forward motion. Yeah. That's all you need. Did you want to try swinging the lariat over your head on the saddle?
I'm carrying the flag. I'm not a good swinger. You can give me one, I'll do it.
Hey, Casey or Wyatt, is there a catch rope handy that the lariat is used?
How are we doing for time, Johnny?
We got 20 minutes left. 23 minutes left. Oh, that didn't take long. Sure. Oh, I got my clipboard. You want to just give it to her? Better if a young guy did that. Now do we have to stand up and take off our hats?
Somebody's sick. We're done.
I'll go grab that. Yeah. Thanks, Casey. You drop it over one of those bulls, antlers, if you want.
That was a joke. I'm a girl, I'm nervous, but for 4 hours, this is the best I've ever done.
Don't be nervous, you're doing fine.
Am I done?
Did you want to try to trot and lope both directions?
No.
Or play with the bulls?
Okay.
Whatever you feel. You feel
I'm
you're... There will be the draw to the gate for sure. Thank you, Darla. And we have Wyatt coming in next. The Colt, the...
Put the bones back up. That's perfect.
Oh, that's right. Yeah. And I'm playing with Casey's rope. I forgot about everything. Else.
Hugh, that tire needs to be brought back over by the fence, too.